right back up the middle and off of Lobstein. He'll stay with it though and get Ramirez at first base. That'll advance Braun to second. McCann will walk out there now to see if Lobstein is all right.
Looked like he took a line drive right off the left hip. And it hit him square, so the ball bounced right in front of him. He was alertly able to go pick it up and throw out Ramirez at first base. He'll have a nice reminder of that line drive tomorrow.